The statues, at various locations on campus, commemorate historical figures and events while providing an aesthetic quality to campus. The Bobcat statue located on the quad is the first statue many visitors notice.
Majority of them are either donated from other like third parties, like either alumni or kind of programs from the university. But yeah, it's going to be the majority of them are through exterior funds.
The Fighting Stallions statue located on the west end of the quad stands 17 feet tall and marks the designated free speech zone on campus. It was donated to the university in 1951 by sculptor Anna Hyatt Huntington.
We actually have a tradition that's actually like our freedom of speech area. So you can go inside there and say, you know, whatever it is you need to get off your chest or stuff like that. And the tradition is that you rub the horse's hoof and then you walk down and you give LBJ a high five.
The LBJ statue in front of Flowers Hall memorializes former U.S. President and Texas State graduate Lyndon Baines Johnson. Texas State is the only university in Texas to graduate a former president. The Vaquero statue in front of Old Main is the newest statue on campus. Donations from the Whitliff family in 2013 funded its construction.
The one that I kind of like the most is going to be the Vaquero statue because it was built kind of representing like the long-lasting heritage that Mexico and the U.S. have of like the cowboy.
Texas State University has a beautiful campus, and its statues add to that quality. They are monuments fitting for an institute of higher learning. For Bobcat Update, I'm Jeremy Goble.